Hey there, my name is Ellen Bame, and I'm a Director of Product Management here at Keyfactor.
And I'm Sammy Van Vliet, Product Manager in Software Development.
And after hearing and seeing about a lot more operational mishaps than we'd like to, especially as security experts, we dug into some details to try to find some common problems between breaches that we're hearing about in the media and to try to work towards a preventative solution.
So what is the solution? In short, it's to safely outsource your PKI. In this video, we'll explain what that really means and looks like for business and security. So clients need to secure business critical systems in industries like finance and insurance to protect from identity theft.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, and I would say like similarly in the IoT world, you know, device manufacturers are now building a lot more devices that have to be connected to the internet, you know, when they're out there in the field, and there's a lot more vulnerabilities that they need to be aware of when they're designing and developing and manufacturing these devices. So trying to figure out how and what to do.
Yeah, and both traditional businesses and connected device manufacturers need to implement PKI to ensure that there are secure connections to their in-house applications as well as the devices that they're making.
So you mentioned PKI.
Yeah.
Maybe let's expand on that a little bit for our audience.
Sure. So PKI is public key infrastructure.
Okay.
And if you're familiar with traditional identity and access management, you know, users have accounts that they log onto systems for, and that identifies them based on their username and password. PKI provides a different form of identity in the form of certificates, mm-hmm. and certificates can identify an application or a server or a piece of software that's been signed with a certificate. It provides a level of encryption to ensure that your communications can't be peeked into or snooped on. So it's really important to manage your certificates just as you would manage your users getting access to your applications, because it's another form of identity and you don't want to have identities out there that you don't trust getting into your,
right.
your devices.
Okay. Yeah, so PKI is really kind of a robust methodology for authentication and encryption of critical pieces of information. And it really is a proven way of implementing effective security control.
Absolutely. However, it isn't a proven way for all time. You can't just stand it up once and have it be valid all the time, because there are advances in computing power. So we've seen earlier encryption algorithms that have been broken now that computers are faster. And we've got quantum computing coming up in the next 5 to 25 years. No one really knows when. But when that happens, all of our existing certificates are going to have to definitely be replaced with something far more robust. So your PKI plan isn't just how do I manage the certificates and make sure that all my applications have them and they're not expiring, but it also needs to be how do I plan for the future? How can I replace certificates at scale, at speed? And should, you know, a quantum computer come online and start churning away?
Yeah. So it sounds to me like PKI is really a great way to help people minimize those risks and prepare for this, you know, ever-changing, you know, landscape and for the future. And then kind of implementing the right PKI design and then being able to maintain that is something that can kind of help in the future.
Sure, but I think a lot of organizations don't take the time and money and effort to focus on doing PKI correctly, because they may not have the technical resources available. Building out a PKI is kind of a specialized tool set, you know, and it's hard. You have to think through it. And as we were mentioning, it evolves. So they may have resources in their organization who can stand up the PKI at the beginning, but then they get pulled into other tasks that are far more appropriate to what the business needs in order to make the products or provide the applications.
Right, yeah. So this sounds like maybe a good opportunity for something as a service.
Yeah, PKI as a service.
Is that a word?
I think we just made it up.
Yeah. So what do you think about that then?
I think it's a great way for people in organizations to be able to know that they can trust how their PKI has been set up, that it's been implemented correctly, that it's being monitored 24/7, that there's, you know, people who are keeping up with the security news to know when we have to start saying, hey, we've got to reissue these certificates because there's been this attack or this, you know, vector that's now proven that this encryption algorithm is no longer valid.
Right.
And, you know, with knowledge of how to implement and monitor a PKI, you can also have automation to replace those certificates. So it does mean that your technical resources are no longer having to do those day-to-day PKI tasks, and now they can focus on what what makes money for your business rather than what protects your business.
Yes, So having PKI to really enable your company, your business to focus on what they do best, you know, realize any kind of operational efficiencies, eliminate maybe manual processes of doing these, you know, certificate management, you know, over time, and then just be able to just focus on what's most important.
Yeah. The way that you can do that is by bringing your PKI into the cloud. So at Keyfactor, we minimize the risk of human error by doing that automation and by utilizing a robust PKI management tool that does your certificate lifecycle management as well as maintaining the automation processes for you. So more and more organizations are moving towards PKI as a service, and it's an exciting trend to see that they're taking security seriously and really wanting to protect their businesses and their customer information.
Yeah. That's great. All right. Well, it was great talking to you about this today, Sammy. Thanks.
You too. Thanks, Ellen. Thank you so much for watching. We hope that this helped clear it up, clear up any questions you had about PKI as a service and what it can do for your organization.
And adding on to that, if you'd like to investigate a little bit further about what savings your company can have with hosted PKI, check out the link below.